Did you know in Monsters, Inc., there's a bit of foreshadowing to the next Disney Pixar movie that would be released? Watch when Mike opens the door that Sully is about to throw Randall through, ridding them of him for good. You'll see that there's a clownfish hanging on the wall on the other side of the door. This is a hint at 2003's Finding Nemo, the next big movie release that Disney and Pixar would have after this one. Subscribe for more videos!